This is a play of Julius Caesar's death.
Thank you very much. Thank
oh,
you.
No, what we gonna do? The people like Caesar more than me and you. Oh no, what
Thank
we
you.
Gonna do? We gotta get him out of here.
Let's stab him! Yeah!
Thank you!
Oh,
Thank
no,
you very
what
much!
What we gonna do? The people like Caesar more than me and you. Oh no, what we gonna do? We gotta get
Thank
him
you.
Out of here.
Thank
Let's
you!
Let's stab him!
Julius Caesar does not fear anything.
You should.
Something very peculiar happened to me in town. Someone told me beware the Ides of March.
Probably just a foolish old man. Good night.
You're probably right.
In the live streets.
In the dream, there was a statue of Julius Caesar, and it was bleeding, and all the people were washing their hands in his blood.
At the end of the dream!
I had a really bad dream. There was a statue of you, and it was bleeding, and all the people were washing their hands, and I don't think you should go to the Senate on the 15th.
I will not go to the Senate on the 15th. Because of this dream, I'm afraid what might happen.
At the tower!
You are right. I will not be a coward, and I will go to the Senate proudly. Hello, Senate.
Please release my brother from banishment.
Never. He has done something that is unforgivable. I have spoken.
Caesar has spoken, and so has my dagger.
Et tu, Brute?
My name is Mark Anthony. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ear. I have not come to turn you against Brutus, but to say goodbye to my good friend, Julius Caesar.